Good morning from the Republic of Belarus. This sunny and wonderful day, I just arrived to the city of Mogilev, and I want to record one big and the most important street of the city, the street of Pervomayskaya. Pervomayskaya number one. I want to start this video from this monument, and my purpose today is to record the main street of the city, the street of Pervomayskaya. Pervomayskaya Street is the biggest street of Mogilev. Moreover, this street goes through the downtown, through the old city. So, this is the most busiest and the most interesting city of Mogilev. Here is Pervomayskaya number one. I want to walk along Pervomayskaya Street there, from the apartment building number one until the end of the street, and then I'll back by the other street here in this point. Today is the 2nd of June 2021. This is my second visit to Mogilev. I was here in the last year, but that my video was made in the cloudy day. So I wanted to return in Mogilev in the sunny day like this one. So I'm very happy I'm here in the sunny day. Today is the 2nd of June 2021, Wednesday. Time now is 12 p.m. Wednesday is the middle of a working week. And 12 p.m. is the middle of a working day.
Marina dala. just as important. Thank you.
is the end point for this video for Pervomayskaya Street. And now I want to return back, but first I will walk along Pervomayskaya Street and then I will turn to Leninskaya Street. Leninskaya Street is only a pedestrian street. It was Pervomayskaya Street and now it's time to turn to Leninskaya Street.
Thank you.
and this is Leninskaya Street, Leninskaya 63. Leninskaya Street is the only pedestrian street. This street, Leninskaya 61, the street is designed only for pedestrians. The riding for vehicles is strictly prohibited here. So I can say that the downtown of Mogilev consists of two main streets, parallel streets, Pervomayskaya and Leninskaya.
Освободиться есть.
Thank you.
Я просто вообще я не хочу.
Thank you. У одних не будет эти диски, которые у нас.
Наша Полина, чего зовут?
I started my video from this monument and I finished my video also at this monument. It's time to return to my motorbike. And I want to visit a few more places to record a few more videos. This is my motorbike.